with 3 points, Gino Manzares. And this is going to be interesting. We have two riders that won in round one. You've got the 16-year-old Mad Max Rumaugh. And also won 4 points, multi-time national champion, Billy Janeiro.
Teaching.
That's right. When you don't show up at Costa Mesa Speedway for a few weeks, you kids get faster.